Yo guys, I'm proud to say Manok Beast! Ha!
Put the fucking mic on. Mic is on. Joe cracked the dawn.
So what up? Good morning, guys. Welcome to Everyday Life of the Bush Kamaruddin.
Pak favorite pak yang kita nangga minyak panas-panas semua-semua. You can feel the heat nya pun basah, bahal, panas kena muka ya. Bang kita di prepare ku ya. Well cooked, well perfect and shit. Well, that's I think the best part. Paling best dalam cooking ya lah. Business start when ujung tahun 2015, 16, yeah. I think that's ujung tahun lah, ujung December 2015, 2016, masuk ya lah. Huh? Yeah, it's all me. It's all started with me. Cause tolong saya ada partner apa semua lah. It's bang nolong lah. Ada pun nolong pun just my parents, my sister, my mom lah mostly. The one who like helping me. But in this business. Please believe you leave with me. We be freaking all night like we was on E. You need to trust the God and jump in the car for a little hard. To have faith. See, faith. Kesabaran. Ya, mesti ada. Muka sedaya. Ibu harap tak ada. Mesti dalam rock. Oh, cik. Tengok masuk dalam kata orang, cik. Ya, struggle, struggle. Ya, mau bersabar lah. Paling susah pas mau. Wanna make them kedai kita makan tak pizzeria, KFC pas mau McDonald's. So, that's my dream. I wanna make my food bar pakai kelakar nomiak tanya datu wang. Aduh, my chicken from Uber. For apa pang man? Kau ni ada Uber lah nak? I think that was my biggest achievement. Honestly, Manok Beast just not as a Manok. Honestly, as a brand, clothing brand, merchandise whatsoever. I have big dreams about Manok Beast, and it's not only chicken. So yeah guys, I'm proud to say Manok Beast Habiz!